Make it rain.
Yeah, I think that's it. No?
Yeah. Go a bit more, yeah.
Last week we got the task to build a shelf, and the shelf should be sustainable, pretty, and we try to use less material as possible.
Yeah, why do you do it like, yes, I think that's good, and we can maybe observe from
We tried to find the best technique, and we tried several of them to make the holes for the joints the most precise that we could. And it was a very fun part because we learned how to use a lot of machinery and a lot of tools.
It was the first time for me working with wood, and in the first moment I was a bit of my fear is a big word, but I had a little bit respect for working with wood and working with all the tools, and because they're loud and they look dangerous. They aren't fearful tools, it's just you know how the dangers are, and then somebody explains it to you, and then you work precise and you work concentrated, but then everyone can do this.
During my studies, I never did a lot of teamwork, so coming here and be able to work in a team and to be able to work on one project with more people and to discuss our ideas and to be able to contemplate everybody's ideas somehow into the process of designing, that's a very enriching process to me.
I start learning with building different, with using different materials. I'm really interested in materials. Now I'm learning to work with wood and take measurements, that it's not as easy as one can think. On this sense, working with other people, it really helped me. Okay, one person can always learn on its own, no? But it's much easier, and the learning process is much exponential if someone that actually knows what he's doing is here with you. So I felt really supported on this side, and super good that I got to learn this.
Also, like here in Critical Concrete, it's no problem if you make mistakes, and we try to learn of our failures, and then it's totally okay.
You want to take it home?
I have hand luggage. I think it should fit.
Stay critical!
Critical Concrete!